Okay, so our journey to Bournemouth begins to see my best mate, Stu. So it's been a tricky couple of weeks, what with the arm, and but there's a bit of reward at the end of it. Off to see our friends up in Bournemouth. This is Oak making final preparations, just sweeping, putting stuff in the bin. Generally delaying tactics, just getting on the road, really.
Not delaying tactics, has to be done, doesn't it? Otherwise I come back and I have to do it when I get back.
Otherwise I'll do it when she comes back. So, interesting to note here, the size of the sweeping brush Mrs. O is using. Bye, poodle. Just said because it's Friday, we're going to play Wham. Why would you play Wham on a Friday? Madness.
Apologies to all Wham fans.
Sorry if you're a Wham fan, George Michael, God rest your soul. His soul. So, but about how far have we got? About an hour and a bit to go?
Yeah, probably.
Struggling to stay awake, I am, but I'm doing the. Oh, you better stay awake because you're driving.
Oh,
I'm doing directions, so.
And alerting me with a man in front
and
of me.
And alerting because the man in front keeps breaking, I don't think. How can see it.
They didn't teach me that skill at my driving lessons.
No.
Didn't know what that meant.
Well, those were three red bright lights.
No clue. Yeah.
We've driven past Starbucks, I've only wanted a coffee.
Chai latte
for Ali. See that, move that arm's got a bit of movement back in there now, which is good. Still not strong enough to hold a pint, so I'm going to have to go left-handed tonight when I'm at the pub with Stu. How long have we known Stu now?
17. Oh, you've known 17.
17 years, good man.
I've known about 12.
He was our best man when we got married. Used to work with him. Always remember the day he came and said, I'm leaving. So what are you going to do? We both worked in logistics, so I'm going to be a funeral director. I went, are you having a laugh? He owns a company now, so good man. Well done, well done, Stuart. Mention, he'd be on it later, he's funny. Here he is. Here's
okay.
Slim.
Here we are. Quiet night.
Quiet night here at the pub.
Let's go have a cup of cocoa.
The railway inn. If you're ever in Christchurch, go to the railway inn. It's a brilliant
pub.
Oh, so that's the end of another successful evening. Oh, gotta mind the stairs. Steps down. There you are. In Christchurch. That's Kelv. That's Kelv.
Enjoy your day tomorrow.
Thank you. See you soon. Nice to meet you. How good is that? We're actually getting a lift home.
We're walking home. Who said you're getting a lift?
Hey? We had two pints in the pub. Brilliant pub. The, what's it called?
Railway Tavern.
The Railway Tavern.
Christchurch.
Dorset. Brilliant. Two pints?
Three
pints?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
I'm going to try and park the car now. This is be a bloody nightmare. Watch.
What's that?
There it is.
Now, do you want butter or do you want the old...
Whatever you do, mate, whatever you're doing, because this just sounds immense.
Let Uncle Stewie sort you out.
Uncle Stewie's going to sort me out.
Yeah, so starters, smoked cheese.
Yeah. Smoked cheese.
tear the paper off. Hang on. Fold it in half. Don't eat the skin.
Don't eat the skin.
Fold it in half. No, don't.
Oh. I like the skin.
Don't eat the skin. Fold it in half.
It's a little bit dry.
Ready?
Yeah. That is
pretty
amazing.
Isn't that amazing? Right?
You should be on MasterChef, mate.
I was. I came fifth. Get a four. Now, a sharp knife.
Sharp knife.
Nice little slither. Just munch on that, Sim.
Do you just have a little, come on. You just try that and tell me what you think.
Oh, you...
No, not all of it.
That was...
That's really good,
half each. Like that?
That tastes like turkey.
Doesn't that?
That's very, very nice indeed.
Does it? Well, can I have my bit now?
Yeah. Help yourself. Fill your boots, sunshine.
Oh, I'm making a pig's ear with this, because it's nice, not sharp. And what you want to do, nice place there. That's got your name on it, isn't it? You just know. Do you know you bought that one? You just said, that's a nice thick. You didn't say nothing about the other ones, did you? You just said, that's a nice thick one. You want that bit, don't you? Right, so we'll do you a little bit of here, mate. Why are you filming this? This is Scooby Snack a la. Right, now, you want a big thick bit?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you did. You didn't stop there. Right, there you go, mate. Thick bit there. One. Do you want a bit of apple sauce? Anything on it?
No, that's perfect to me. Smoky bacon, lentil tubes.
Is that nice? Come on in. You try that.
Yeah, lovely.
So we are, where are we? In the
Oceanarium.
Bournemouth. In Bournemouth.
Nice.
It's warm in here, it's bloody freezing outside. I'm going to drop the phone in, don't do that.
Don't do that, you get wet. Said penguins, I thought we were gonna in chocolate. They look as if they're pushing one out, don't they?
What sort of noise is that?
Penguin.
Snowing babe. Just out there. Oh.